Yo.
I'm so hungry.
Sit down.
Why?
Matthews. Seven people are watching already.
I'm hungry, bro.
So I'm gonna whip out something. It's blood.
I'm being on every girl on the street, so what you talking about?
That's audio, isn't it?
Hey. They don't know who you are yet. Just don't talk.
Hi.
Unless you have one of your brothers out there and he's like, I don't know this!
What the heck?
But yeah, be careful what
I'm
you say.
Slide in very slightly.
I gotta eat real quick.
Dude, no. Go warm up, and then while you're waiting for your match.
I'm hungry.
Trust me, just, you gotta be with the team first.
Right?
Team first, and then you eat. Because imagine if they're looking at you eating your meal, and you're like, I'm not gonna warm up. No, I'm not warming up. I'm just gonna eat my sandwich.
They're gonna be like, oh, hell no.
Yeah. So, hey, he was going to eat his sandwich while everyone was going to warm up.
I was hungry.
Yeah, see?
I haven't ate all
See? Time. That's two out of two people that agree with me. I agree with me and he agrees with me.
Gosh, then we didn't get it, Mike.
You had an hour and a half to eat it. After warm ups.
After warm ups.
Oh, I mean, after weigh-ins. After weigh-ins. How much time did you have after weigh-ins?
Why?
A lot. Just remember, every time after weigh-ins, you can eat your food right away.
No. Don't do it. She is
free. No. Coach, what are you doing?
Those are nice kicks, dude.
What? I said, who has room to work?
No, you're busy. I'm not on the mat. I didn't say that word.
I said no to my damn.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, how about you can be off camera, but tell me about your girls. No, but you wouldn't be on the camera. You're just your voice. You don't want to tell me about how good your girls are gonna go.
No.
And how many matches we have today?
And we have three.
For girls, all of you.
Yes, all girls, three matches.
But then after that, no one eats.
Well, then we go to the varsity.
Straight to the varsity. Yep. Oh, so the three girls are just the three girls.
Yes.
And that's JV.
Then two JV matches.
Okay, yeah.
I have no idea. You wait in.
There's my girl. There's my other girl. Who's the other girl that's wrestling?
Kelsey's.
Girls are
Well, we're still gonna win because they have forfeits.
Oh, there's one. She's over there on the corner.
Their whole JV is not present. Which means.
What is going on with that?
I'm
Well. Do you want to share with your family's live stream tonight? Do you have Facebook?
Yeah.
You go on the Facebook and click on the link and press share. And then you can send it to your specific family members and then they can watch it right now. From wherever they are. All they need to do is have an internet connection.
Tries to embarrass me and tries to give me the stuff. Yeah. I can't do that. Once they
try
to embarrass me, I'll make them stuff.
Yeah.
Always wants me to have a talk. Because ask me questions.
Mrs. Bass needs to be interviewed.
No. Does not need to be really.
even if she's not on camera.
I feel like your camera also makes me gain like 3 pounds.
It does. But how does it gain pounds when it's on a small screen like this?
Oh, I see it.
This is Wesley live stream part 2 or part 1. Does it use the microphone off your phone?
Yeah.
On your phone?
Yeah.
That's well enough?
Yeah. Everyone, say hello to Bates if you can.
You should get one of those Mr. mics that plug into your headphone jack.
No, no, you got, what you gotta do is, like, put your finger on someone.
Who's the kids in red?
No, it's on the other side. Sorry.
Is that where it is? Where are we at? There you are. Duck. 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 Duck.
Oh, duck.
Goose.
Ah! He actually
looked at the right time.
You know, people are at home watching this right now.
Yeah, six people are watching.
Six people are watching?
Yeah, this is the live part.
Goose, and he started running, and Zach turned as soon as he said goose.
Yeah. What you gotta do is press them down when they go down, and it looks like the Christmas.
Wow! Rollins would not think this is very professional, Aaron.
Who cares? It's funny. Oh, now I put in my hand right when they're putting up the bus. Gosh, that's disgusting.
Oh, this can be real bad. Especially wherever that is right now.
Oh, we should stop with the puns.
It's funny, though.
Who's watching right now? Does it tell you who's watching or does it tell you who you are watching?
They could comment, and then I can see who's watching.
If you're watching, comment who you are.
Like down here. Right here. I wonder.
Phone's broken.
Okay.
What? You're gonna move?
Yeah, because I already shared it, and I'll be able to watch it at home. And
so you're going home right now?
Are you kidding? I'm stuck at the very end.
It's not gonna be that long.
Well, Eric had a match.
Well, we're supposed to wrestle Jolly Green Giant.
Yeah.
There's a kid that's like 6'4".
Yeah.
Does he make Eric look small?
Tall. Short. Short. Short.
No, but I'm pretty sure he's taller than Eric.
Yeah, just short.
Like an inch or so.
I've seen.
No, Eric's definitely bigger though. This kid's like a stick.
What?
What?
Eric's gonna wrestle the great big tall guy.
That's what I was told by Leonardo. Eric's definitely like buffer. This is like a stick. A, B, C, D.
Wait, how about you spell Chico High School?
I don't know. I don't know how to sign language at all.
But if you do A, B, C, D, E, F, G, spell out Chico High School.
I don't even know if A, B, C.
We gotta keep our audience excited.
Yeah, not only 4 people watching.
There'll probably be more later. Once everything starts, there'll probably be 12 people. Oh,
only go up and down.
So, not very many matches tonight. That's not very good.
Well, yeah, 2 JV matches, 3 girls matches, and I don't know what else.
And then 10 varsity.
10 out of 14.
Yeah.
We're like sportscasters right now.
I could. We could.
You got me on that.
Hey, if you guys could share the Facebook post showing the live stream thing, that'd be great. We should get how do we say it? As many people as we can? Let's get as many people as we can to watch the live stream.
Break our Chico High record.
Our record once was 15 people. And that was a lot of people.
Am I messing up the video?
No. It's just.
Oh no, we got 26 viewers. Oh no.
No, but there's a way to get 26 viewers really easy. Just open up the window multiple times. That gets 26 people really quick. But yeah, the record is like 15 people. It was during the Foothill match a few years ago.
Up 6 people still.
But some of my friends hooked up their HDMI, hooked up their laptop through HDMI to a big HDTV, and it was pretty exciting.
Hot chocolate.
Or they put it through their Apple TV or Google AirPlay TV. Yeah.
What's up?
Live streaming.
Dedicated. How long have you been doing this now?
2 years.
You've been doing longer than that, right?
Well, live streaming.
Huh?
Live streaming.
Oh, live streaming.
Yeah, 2 years.
But you've been helping the team out since you graduated, right?
Yeah.
When did you graduate?
10.
2010?
6, 7.
Are you in school?
No. Just doing this. You should seize it out, blow it out. Like
the bathroom. There's a bathroom.
I don't got any plugs on me. I don't think I do.
I got tape.
Hey, we got a comment. Susie Chavez. Nice. You know how to use the comment section. Good. Susie Chavez. Chavez. That means
Did you comment or what's your comment?
That's Mayday, Chavez, right?
That's Mayday.
Mayday, yeah.
Mayday, Mayday, we're going down.
I'm trying to remember all these people.
It'll be
welcome. Very short night tonight, Susie. Because 3 girl matches, 2 JV matches, and then we go straight into varsity, where we have 10 out of 14 matches.
Up, we're up to 8.
It's because Susie came.
Need 8 more to break the record.
So yeah, Susie, if you have any questions for any of the coaches or wrestlers, just put a message, type in a message, and I'll relay it to the right person.
Okay. It's Blankenship. He's not warming up because he's too cool.
It's pretty nice. Like, it's a nice setup. And it looks great. If you look at it, it looks great. But all I gotta do is just be like straight as dead in the middle. Cause it makes it a lot better. It's life.
They can go super fast, so they kind of question themselves. Like, did I see something?
Yeah.
Like, you can barely see it, but it makes you question.
What's
happening?
Is this real life? But just don't hit the camera. Just don't hit the camera.
I'm becoming a 5-year-old.
I'm a 5-year-old too. Jeez.
I know you're a 5-year-old.
It's fine.
I never.
It's fine.
That's why a woman.
I'm never going to. She was at school and I was burning.
Yeah, we're happy to be here. Listen to us.
We bought
6 people. There was 8.
How many?
8 people.
8 people?
And you can share it.
We got an info like this.
Yes, that's awesome.
Yeah.
No, that's how you connect them together.
I can hear everything. I heard your comment about me being a 5-year-old.
That cousin I did earlier, I take back. What, the answer under
pressure? Oh, 3 comments, let's go. Hi, Susie. Varsity starts very soon. So we're pretty much going to have just 5 matches, and then varsity will start.
Hi, Susie. What time is varsity?
Get her roaches.
What would you say? Like 5 matches? What time?
Varsity should be starting around 6:30. We're gonna go with that.
I think the ants are enough for this.
6:30. All right. All right. Watch out, Faith.
I'm like, yeah, they were great growing up. They flew off every so often every now and then. It was off, they came off the thing and smacked you in the face.
I've done that
one. What are you doing? Back to you?
I thought you were doing the patient and fully walked away. He's
like, I had this one.
I did the same thing.
I got lost in the toy store. Why? What about your mom leaving you because she thinks you're still in the car? No, you got to call and be like, hey, you left me.
I don't do that.
I will always be a kid.
I know you will be.
Not I've never grown up. Remember when I ripped my shorts in Walmart?
Yeah. Worst day
I
ever.
Grabbed one of the kettlebells and did a squat in a pair of shorts and I ripped it right out the back.
Only at Walmart.
That's not the worst thing. He went skydiving and ripped his shorts skydiving.
Somehow.
How do you rip your shorts skydiving?
I don't know. I just know we went to Joe's Crab Shack and I noticed my shorts were ripped. I'll see how long it took her. We go home and watch the video and I'm doing a 360. As my backside comes around, you see this giant rip down the side in my harness. And it's like,
you were wind resistant.
So I ripped it somewhere getting out of the airport.
Great stories from Mr. Bates.
And I was the last person to go at Joe's Crab Shack.
Oh, yeah. I said, screw it, let's see how long it takes.
And I said, let's go to the store and buy some
food. Well, when they kept dropping dollars in front of me, he kept bending over, and she figured it out.
They were just laughing at me.
Doesn't matter.
Wait, did I leave my binder somewhere?
What?
Oh, well.
It's probably behind
my binder.
Oh. Oh, who? Some. They.
Oh, I don't know where it is. Oh, well.
They added.
I gotta take a record of my 2 minutes.
Mine's done. So.
My friend got one of those 16-inch bicycles with a tricycle on it. It was on the helmet that had a spiky mohawk and rode around Walmart.
I'll take
it. We used to ride the.
Thank you, Wesley, for the info. Hi, Dustin.
And we were told quietly not to come back.
I thought my friend, he did that in one of the stores in Paradise, and his friend's racing up and down the highway.
Yep. Always self happy to tell you.
But the bicycle on Walmart, you know what he said? He said, please put that back in the walkway.
I grabbed the football one time. I grabbed the football in the store, and I go, bring the bill off. And I was just joking with him, bring the bill off. He was like halfway across the store and I chucked it at him. It was like the most perfect catch. And the people are like, please don't do that. You're
Well, me and my friend went to Sears and got on the workout club and was riding on the treadmill.
Yeah, they don't let me do that anymore.
My dad says he is French. My dad. He goes, I'm gonna go talk to my friends.
We went to McDonald's one time for lunch, but kicked out.
I probably have cousins here. Probably. I'm related to half this town. I don't know who they said.
Where my mom's from, everyone's related to them.
I've got a family, like, funerals and weddings and stuff here. I'm like, who are you related to?
That one.
I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm related to them.
And now they're going to leave for just a little bit.
Uh-oh.
Do a little team talk.
You're in trouble. Oh, what?
And Rollins.
Yo. Look how dirty their floor is.
It's not that dirty.
They should clean it, don't you think?
Or wax it.
Thank you, Wesley, for the info.
Yeah, that was from the info you gave.
So comment cleaning products you would use on this floor.
It would be good for me to know, too, for washing my own floor. Bates and I are co-hosting.
All those other girls.
Well, you make your show with the girls so you can scream at it.
No, I'm gonna drop a consent form.
It's a really nice stadium. Kind of small. Oh, okay, that's the guy we're gonna wrestle today. Wait, who's wrestling the tall guy again?
I think Eric is.
Eric, right. Eric is wrestling that guy. The Jolly Green Giant.
Eric.
Thank you.
The not so BFG. The not so big friendly giant.
You know what's funny? You watch for the Maverick turn.
I told him that. I tried to give him that little tip up.
So did I.
It's like, do you get wrestlers in 2 years? What do you expect?
The not so big
technical difficulties.
Bates, don't do that.
Why?
Because it might jiggle out something.
Who's the earthquake? Thank you, with everything.
Yeah. You have short term memory.
6 viewers? Come on, guys. Look at those numbers
up. No. It's because you told them they would start at 6:30, so they left.
You left? He's gonna come right now. Oh, God! Did you see that?
I don't care how long they have to. They could be the worst wrestler in the whole entire world, for all you know. Just go out there and wrestle.
You know, did you guys ever watch MMA? I watched Triple M. Did you see when Ronda Rousey got beat by that girl?
I bet
on the other girl. Just as a joke. And I went over like $150. Let's see, even the great ones fall.
Pizza. Just sit down, Bates.
Can I tell Brad the same thing?
Why not?
Stop thinking about
we have 8 people again.
What?
8 people again.
The guy's been there for 10 years.
Maybe 8 more.
It keeps going off on and off for some reason.
8 more. No. Oh, dang it.
I saw it at a couple of meets where the kid purely had a one. He knew it. And he let up just a hair and the kid caught it. Just a freaking pinning.
My favorite one is
the back.
That's a perfect example of someone who worked so hard in the room.
He
can make that tiny little mistake.
Oh, he did
that.
Yep.
And if the person's on it and he catches
you're not level.
Yeah, it's weird. This is a really old system.
Well, yeah, you know, I'm going to date pass back to.
It's level on the screen. And now.
Anybody can have an off day.
You know what's also weird? Portland sides packed. Those 2 years ago, it was like.
Everybody's like, oh, no.
We're not getting food anymore, or are we going to food after?
We're getting food after our matches.
Or are we
going
to Mexican place and bring it
back? I'm not driving back that way.
Don't worry, go there.
I ate Mexican food just yesterday.
They have pizza. We're having it in the car with them.
Get a.
You got enough of these? It's like at the end of the year, you're like.
It's like $4.
Yeah,
it's like giving 2 slices or a whole pizza.
You got a phone? Call it in.
Sorry, this isn't all your pizza delivery. One of these goes in.
Right?
Here comes the wrestlers. Hey.
What?
Hey.
Have a profession. You don't have to vouch. Have a professionally clean. Oh my God. You can go without it for a day. You can survive without it. That's like mine. The kids are like, Dad, I
want to
wear it. It's like,
probably.
It's a
coat. Now I can eat. Yeah. And the good news is I didn't steal anything.
With my patches are dead already.
Or although, if I could have your like napkin when you're done, so I can spit on my gum.
Right?
Huh?
So that's a raisin, turkey, and lettuce.
Have to help him.
Do you need this bag?
Here it is.
Oh, that is like almost super level.
Yeah.
alive. Yeah, it's crazy how this technology is amazing. Because like back then, you had to go through all this years of school just to be a broadcaster.
But you're a broadcaster?
No, that's what I'm saying. You know, I had to go through all these years and have to pay all this money just to be able to have a broadcasting certificate. But nowadays, get a smartphone and press play, and there you go. You got your business going. Hey, Rolls.
You're good tonight.
Chavez, your mom's watching.
Me?
Yeah. Hi, say, you want to say hello to her?
Huh?
Susie Chavez, thank you, Wesley, for the information.
Hi.
Yeah? Yeah? You're welcome. No one's missing a thing. They're all here with us. See, look, that technology, see what I mean? You can be anywhere in the world. All you need is internet and the link, and you can watch it. I love that. Okay, here's the best situation. I keep saying this one. One of the wrestlers had their parent in the hospital, like because like, of some reason, right? That person got to see his son's hand get raised because he had an iPad and watching the lecture, which is, you know what I mean? It's like that's something special. So like this brings everyone together and close.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Like, you'd be anywhere. Anywhere. I mean, like, you could be in outer space if you have internet connection, you know what I mean? I mean, if you have some kind of internet connection, you know what I mean? Just go like, oh, hey, watch my face.
I have to pay for pizza.
Yeah. Of course. Who do you think we are?
We're the Chico High kids.
Yes.
Right? Awesome,
you know what Chad
is? I said J.
Perfect.
I am so ready for this.
It's not gonna be much. Are you varsity? JV? Do you have your match?
I should.
They only have three people. No, two people. Two matches. Go in there, dude. You're supposed to be over there. You gotta get your shoes on, you gotta get your single on, you gotta have everything on. Everything.
You think my jacket?
Yeah, everything, dude. Hey, do you wanna explain to everyone what your job is?
No.
No?
What's up, my job?
But I mean, like, what to sign up for to see all the actual film.
I'm not sure how
key points like, how do you want people to know, like, how to acquire them?
I think he's going to send out an email on it and ask for help, I think. But, yeah.
But, I mean, there has to be a way they can access it.
So the wrestlers got all their information last night?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
And so they can
that makes sense. You can do that
parents.
One.
They should use their wrestler's logon.
Oh, yeah. Because now we got the live stream and then all the stats videos.
Which is perfect.
Yeah, that's we're stacked.
Good.
Yep. There's something about being in the middle of the mats that's so awesome. I don't like being on the sides. It's such a weird angle.
Right.
But like yeah, right here. So, did they tell you about how many matches we have?
I did not watch.
So, three girls, two boys, JV boys, and then 10 varsity.
Okay. So, that'll be easy.
There are Kelsey's.
Yeah.
Mine are too big for us, and they're probably
Wait.
And who are you riding down with tomorrow?
I'm not.
How are your shoes?
You're not going?
No, I got work.
You're going to fall down if you don't tie your shoes.
An hour at Chico Junior.
Cool.
Hour and a half.
What do you do with
camp supervise. So I
know that. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
What's that?
I think.
What's up? Not much.
Can't take you anywhere.
Hey, what's up, Matthews?
We'd like to thank everybody for coming to tonight's duel. This is Orland's first duel for Chico. First duel of the season. We are going to start the evening with two JV matches. We will be introducing all the forfeits also. And then we have three girls matches tonight before we start the varsity contest.
Maybe.
Okay, so starting here off at 152, recording. Please check up here at the recording fire, Chico.
Fast!
Connery Anderson for Chico. Please check up. And from Orland.
Nothing goes first.
Let's go. At 152.
Let them know, it's starting.
Two, take out, right?
Stand up.
152. To win.
At 160 pounds, we have Cadence Katz from Chico. He will be getting forfeit. Floor for Chico. He will be receiving a full forfeit.
He dabbed.
At 182, Chico Ryan Holt. He will be also receiving a forfeit. At 195, for Chico Isaiah Villa Pena. He will also receive a forfeit. Here we go. Again. At 220 pounds from Chico, Ben Allen. From Portland, Martinez.
Thank you.
was easy.
Come on, Kelsey!
No idea.
Go, Kelsey, be aggressive, huh?
Beat, beat, rest, beat, rest, rest, beat, beat.
That was quick.
Yeah.
Congratulations on another win.
Snap!
We wrestled hard
for the rest.
Well, you did, dummy. Three matches that you had.
Roll your wrist!
There you go.
Roll again!
Oh, my kids are right there.
Snap down! Snap her down!
I mean, it's not funny to win, but I mean, you know.
There you go, Kelsey! Come on, come on, Kelsey!
As soon as you snap her on the mat, you got to score at the hole!
Roll your
wrist! I think it's too long of a sentence to say what I'm doing. It'd be like short sentence, not long.
Yeah. Attack.
Chico needs to get more forward pressure and be more aggressive.
I just don't feel like speaking. That's why I don't do much.
There you go.
I don't want to be in between.
Oh, good
point, Orlin. Chico needs to use her right elbow to get the 2-1 off. You gotta be a little louder. This thing picks up a lot of sound from everyone else. Oh my god. Chico needs to build back up to her base. She needs to extend her body out there. She needs to arch and extend her body. What?
I'm 140.
We don't need a press pass.
Can I press the pass?
That's a joke. Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna go back over there.
Yeah, it's probably more space, more breathing space.
Why doesn't life be close to him?
Not unlike his new wife that he just got. Bates. Bates is a pretty cool guy. He's a really cool guy. But he has a lot of insight on wrestlers, so we gotta go over there and coach everyone. Aggress, beat, beat, hey.
Oh my god.
Hey, attack. Hey, stop and score. Where's your double? Snap single. Stop. Go, go. Go, go. Push your hand in and pull it out if you want it back out.
Varsity is about to start. Varsity.
One rip.
Yeah, Mari! Yeah, Mari up!
Hands up!
Hands up!
Hey, I want one. Give me one right now.
Very nice.
Oh, hey.
She's from Chicken News Interview, I think. She's very kind. So bad.
Hey, break the flag!
Break
it up! Break the flag into the tag!
Near the foot!
Yeah!
Force the ankle! Up! Break it up!
Climb up the body!
Break it up!
Stand up! Gotta break your flag! Get it back on the mat!
That was an amazing thing. If you were to go into the app right now, you can watch your phone. Mari's match gender went that far because she should have stayed more aggressive.
3, 2, 1.
It's true. See how many times she kind of just bounced off?
Yeah. Two JVs, three girls.
Portland didn't have any JVs, really?
Nope.
Wow.
And we only have 10 varsity.
We only have 10 varsity?
We have 14 people, but they only have 10 people.
Oh, they only have 10.
Yeah.
Okay. They have 10. We have 14.
We're going to win.
They got some good kids.
The Jolly Green Giant.
Good kid.
Yep. He's wrestling that guy. Makes him look very, very short.
Hey.
Yep. So then I'm live streaming also. So anyone can watch. We had a. We're probably gonna get about 8 viewers tonight.
Camden. Camden.
That's good.
Oh, here we go. Nice win, guys. Nice.
But you moved to Portland.
Huh? No, my dad wants to move to Portland.
So this behind you. Watch it for like 10 minutes. I'll be right back.
No. Yeah. Watch out. Talk about that. Bates. Come on. Watch out.
I said I was sorry.
No. He didn't go.
But he said his daughter was up.
Oh, my other sister.
Oh, that he meant you.
My middle side.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Getting out of the place.
Texas is more or less where all we live in, too.
All right, start off here.
Maybe in California.
Jacob Norman. He will be receiving a fourth today.
He's got a fourth pick. Where's our free time?
Oh.
No idea.
Hiller from Chico.
Yeah, Hiller! I love you, Hiller.
Sorry. We're 1-1 right now with four picks.
I thought we had a free time. JV.
Cameron Garrison for Orleans.
Cameron!
520 pounds. D4 Chico. He will be receiving a forfeit by his daughter.
That works.
532 pounds. Jay Hernandez from Chico.
He will be receiving.
38 pounds,
Dee
Soto from Chico.
Yes,
I'm back! Yes, sir! Enrique Landero.
He lost Saturday.
Oh, yeah?
745 pounds.
That's their first.
Whoa.
Burrito. He plays the state last year.
Whoa.
That's
good. It's a good stat. Good statistic.
Chico.
What?
It's a good statistic.
Yeah, it is.
160 pounds, Harvey from Chico.
Yeah.
All right.
He's a little fatter, he's a little taller. We'll see how it all turns out. Is it the taller they are, the harder they fall, or the bigger they are, the harder they fall?
It's the same thing. They're both bigger. So.
Well, yeah. So then we'll see. We'll see who falls harder.
Yeah, Leo!
152.
You're fine. It's, oh, it's fine. It's, don't worry. He's the not so BFG. Not so friendly, big friendly John.
Not so friendly.
Well, I'm obviously.
All this stuff up.
I know. I know. It just
comes to you.
Just comes.
Okay. You're a lucky guy.
Great.
Great dude.
Have you seen this stuff?
What's that?
The sideline.
Pretty amazing.
Oh,
yeah.
It's like a huddle, but for wrestling.
Yeah.
Didn't think that could happen. But yeah.
Yeah.
Zero.
At 152 pounds. Harvey Pacheco. Strike the
favorite. And then they both start off the neutral and then you just start scoring from here. When somebody goes to the bottom, it changes the scoring. What you can choose.
Oh yeah.
Is that the next period?
No. No way. I'll be busy probably doing this. But I'm very interested. It's too much for my brain. Well, I mean, I'm live streaming. That's let everyone know, varsity has started.
Come on, Jet! Come on, Jet! 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 Jet!
About 35 seconds left in this match.
Hold down! Hold down! Get your point!
Just doing the same thing. Yeah.
the ACL.
Come on, Ned. Come on. Get it up. Move your face. Come on, Ben.
Did it cross?
Oh, I see. This guy's really tough. Meatball sandwich looks very well made. But it doesn't have any cheese on it. Though. Oh, God.
Finish it! Finish it! Look for the half!
I gotta remember that. Tastes pretty good. I have to get one tomorrow. There's one right down the street. Yeah, because he's working his butt off.
Oh,
watch it. Hey, that was mean. That was still mean of us. That was mean. That was uncalled for. It's like you're looking right at me, but you're not. He's like, he's like, ah. Yeah, that's because he threw him. That's because he threw him on the ground. I know. No one told me not to do that, but I'm just saying, like, that's what. That's why his arm hurts. I mean, we. Yeah, yeah. It's true. Kind of unnecessary reference. They threw him down to the ground. You'll be part of the live stream.
Well, about after his kid was taken down, after his kid after he kicked his pen, then he
took
it.
Oh, yeah.
That's
so true.
He just knew he was drunk. He kind of did that for like a kind of a official thing to keep everyone. And he knew he was wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Why would you fight something after everything's already happened?
No idea.
Like getting in a car accident and not telling anybody when they're there.
Or eating your sandwich and not telling you until you get here. It's a good sandwich, looks like. It brings up weird thoughts. That's probably why they don't like it. But it's a clean word. It's a clean word. Hey, what are those? It's all vinegar, right? Oh, maybe not. Such a good idea.
Headlock! Headlock!
What the? I don't know where the legal hold.
He didn't have an arm. He only had the head. He can't throw it with just the head.
Oh.
No.
I see.
Trying to play your
trying to
what? Screw
it. Huh. I wonder if I could do that. But no, that's not the point. Pin.
Fuck yes. Another win in the books. There we go. John Doe. John
Doe.
Who has hot chocolate?
There it is! Leo. Try it! Gibson.
Leo.
There you go. Yes.
A few more points and we get the tech. One minute left in the match.
Hour half.
Do it, Leo. We'll see who are falls harder. Right. I think that's
Thank you.
Yeah, he's from up there.
Score is 2-0.
That's the live one right there. This is a live one. Go! Short time. It's okay, just be part of it, it's fine. Oh, no. Oh, watch that arm. Watch your arm. Almost there. Come on. Pin.
Plenty of time. Chest on chest!
Chest on chest! On
get
your
on
toes.
Your toes!
Your winner, 25, Blake Pacheco.
Yeah!
She will be the important.
Oh, here we go. The big match here. It's kind of funny saying a big match with a small person.
Come on, beer!
This one should be really good.
I called him that the first time I remember. See, physical right here, man. There you go.
There we go. Oh my gosh. Come on, Mayday. I call it Mayday. It's Mayda, but I call him Mayday. This guy's just not gonna get any lower. Pin. Not yet.
So much fun.
So much fun.
Let's go, Smith.
Short time.
Oh! It takes the master.
Step down, Zach.
Fight it, Zach! Fight it!
He's...
Come on, Zach!
He is bleeding.
But it's like dry, wet blood. You're right. Good looks. I thought it was veins.
Relax.
No, but it's red blood. You just had to make it even worse. I said it was his vein. You said his blood. I was like, ah.
Come on, Austin.
You got this.
You got it, Austin.
This is not Halloween anymore. We shouldn't be talking about blood. That was so sick. I think a lot of the people went back to go watch it. They had the replay feature.
Short time, Austin.
Team to zero in this match.
Finish strong!
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Get your leg out! Get your leg out there!
Go for it.
Up! Coming up! Don't stay down there!
Oh my gosh. What time? Does that blood time on it?
No.
Oh, I guess we'll just pause it. Defer, top, bottom, neutral, round one.
Stand up, Austin!
Caution.
Caution, stalling. Penalty point, reversal, escape. I'm not sure. It's a point, it's not a reversal.
Really over something. I don't know. Gross. Keep up the good work. What's up, Leo? Straight back at it.
Come on.
Stay tight with him.
Whatever.
Come on, Austin.
I swear.
Out of bounds.
Come on, Austin. You got this.
Tech.
He's gonna attack.
There you go.
Two-point takedown.
All right,
he was already down.
Flatten
him out.
Let's go. Come on.
Forward. Drive him forward.
Come on, Austin.
Stay behind!
You're
high on him!
Come on, Austin.
Short time, Austin!
Don't let him go!
There you go.
There we go.
Trainer!
Nice. I think that's it, but I'm not sure.
Austin Moreno from Chico.
Chico!
Wow, we're done before 8. It's nice. Thanks everyone for watching. When's the next duel? I think the Joe Rios one comes before the next duel. I'll be definitely live streaming the Joe Rios one as much as I can. If any of you have a Wi-Fi hotspot I can borrow for that, that'd be amazing. Or if someone could like help us out with some Xfinity internet throughout the whole gym, that would really help us out with a really, really nice live stream for the Joe Rios Memorial. Thanks all for watching. Bye-bye.
All right, see you later. See ya.